Here we go. Now we're doing some pretty insane stuff now. Completely different type of game. Pizza when I had full health. Oh god, I used my health. This game is interesting so far. Like, pretty impressed right now. Wasn't ready for that. Wow, you can actually kill yourself from doing a lot of I bet you can't put in more credits though. I bet the game just gives you a continue. I don't really have to put in stuff like I'm used to. Oh shit, hold up, what is that move? You can go fast in this game like that? This is way better than the Game Boy's Punisher game. Like, this game's really solid. The music could be better though, but as far as being a good beat 'em up, like, damn. This shit's really good. Funny, it's like the final boss of Kunio, but you get to be the final boss of Kunio. This game's really fucking good. Oh shit, I missed. This game's really fucking good, and yeah, it might be my least favorite in this whole collection, but we'll see, I don't know for sure. Like, I'm trying to think of what else. There's one game that I played that was over real quickly. I barely remember. It was X-Men versus Street Fighter, I think. And yeah, that was still really good, so... So I don't know, man. I just don't remember much about it. Oh wait, oh shit, this guy looks crazy. That barely healed me. Oh Like, I feel like I've seen this guy. Is there an NES Punisher? Like, I feel like I've seen this guy in a different game. Like, is there a Punisher on NES? Not that I've played it, but like, I've probably seen it. Nick Fury. What did he say? You don't lose your score for doing that. Looks like a Streets of Rage enemy or something. You have to hold. You have to hold in the direction.
Bushwhacker.
This could be the final level. Maybe not. Probably tell us if it was the final one. That was a huge mistake. Thank you. trying to find my ground attack. Where is it? I think it's just because I'm full health. I can't use it. Or no health, rather. BRB, of course, if you're in the actual arcade, you're just gonna have to hold it. You're just gonna have to hold it in. but we're not, so I can do this. Oh, let's get playing. Holy shit, bro. Can't believe you did that to me. He waited for the perfect opportunity. I can't believe it. Now, this guy can block. Thank you. look at this dude. There it is. Complete the Punisher. Continues. Okay. Evil. What are you talking about, man? Oh, it was a really good game. It's not gonna be the last time I play Punisher, but it could be the last time I play Punisher Arcade because, you know, I think this game is on some Capcom, or sorry, consoles. This game is really cool. I just kind of wish there was more. I mean, I don't know anything about Punisher, the IP, so. And I think it could have used a better soundtrack. But it might fit the Punisher, I don't know. So visually and sound, I don't, you know, it's not up there, but design wise is extremely good, extremely interesting. I've never played a beat 'em up that plays like this one. But if it had like Streets of Rage tier music, and if I liked the Punisher, you know, whatever the Punisher is, I don't know what it is, then, you know, this would be a game that I would maybe want to come back to and try to get like a 1cc or something if I loved it, or if, you know, it's, I'm just explaining why it's not like one of my absolute favorite beat 'em ups, but it is extremely good. big improvement over something like Final Fight, I would say. I'm not a huge Final Fighter, personally. But this game, I like the speed of it. I don't like, it's like TMNT kind of when it comes to that. Speed might be